YouTubers, we're making pasta roll-ups with turkey and spinach, basically lasagna. And for this you're going to need some whole wheat pasta, lasagna. These are already boiled, so they're nice and soft. About a pound of turkey, one egg, whole tomatoes in their juice, ricotta cheese. You need uh, 15 ounces of ricotta cheese. You need, this is 10 ounces of spinach, and then you're going to need half a cup of mozzarella on top and one egg. Let's get started. I've already chopped one small onion and garlic, and we're going to add that to our 2 tablespoons of heated oil. Put that on and add that in. So it's nice and brown and soft. To this we're going to add one clove of garlic, already minced. I already threw it in there. You can start to smell them. Mm. I'm going to take this off a little. Then we're going to add in our ground turkey. Now we've added in our turkey, and we're going to use a spatula to help you break it up. And you're going to cook it until it's no longer pink. So I'm going to finish breaking this up, and I'll come back when that's done. A quarter teaspoon of ground nutmeg.
And
if you've never seen nutmeg, this is what it looks like. And then you deshell it and it comes out like this. And then you just use your grater, the fine points on your grater, to grater it. So we're going to do that next. So that's your ground nutmeg. And we're going to add that. And our 3/4 teaspoons of ground cinnamon to our those two together and add that into our browned meat and you're going to stir that in and let it cook for about 5 minutes. Sorry guys, I thought I was filming, apparently it wasn't, but to this we've added our can of tomatoes in their juice and we're just mixing it in. And I'm using the spatula to just chop them up a little. And you can also add a teaspoon of salt to this. And just mix it in, make sure everything's mixed in properly. And you're going to cover this down and let it cook for about 15 to 20 minutes. Cover that down and let it simmer for 20 minutes. We'll be back. Okay, while your meat is cooking, you're going to, in your bowl, break your egg. You're going to put your thawed spinach in with the egg. You're also going to add half a cup of mozzarella cheese, so half a cup of mozzarella, and 15 ounces of ricotta cheese. So let's measure that out. We have our 15 ounces of ricotta cheese, and we're just going to mix this all together. So here's our mixture. We've mixed in our egg properly. You know, mixed it in. It's all nice. And we're gonna set this aside to wait for our meat to cook. So we'll be back after. So here's our meat. We just pulled it out, put a layer on the bottom, and we are going to take pasta like that, and you're going to put some of your ricotta and spinach mixture. And you're going to roll it. And you're just going to do that for all of them and then roll it up like that. And I'll show you them when I'm done. So this is what our pasta roll-ups look like. They said, the menu had said 8, but I did a little more. I have 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14. I have 14 in here. And this is all done. I like scraped the bottom of this. And just put that to wash. What you're going to do now is put the rest of your meat on top. You're going to put the rest of your meat on top, which is right here. And just scoop that all on top. I'm just going to spread that out. I'm going to just pour it on top. And you're going to put a half a cup of mozzarella cheese on top. And you're going to cook it for 45 minutes. I put my oven... it said 400, but mine cooks really high at 350. So I'm going to put the mozzarella on top. And then we're going to put that in the oven. Before it goes in, you're going to put foil over the top and let it cook for 20 minutes. And then take the foil off and let it finish cooking at broil for about 10 to 15 minutes. Alright, I'll show you when it's... So this is our finished meal. Nice, you can see it bubbling in the corner. I left it on high for a good 10-15 minutes because I like it really crusty, and it's got the nice crust on there. But this is our meal. I hope you guys enjoy it. Thanks for watching, and blessed be. Happy clean eating!